What do you do, you two, man? It is your boy Poise, man. And welcome to the night the Carsons disappear. Guys, the same developer that made The Visitor made this game. Guys, destroy the like button for my man right here, man. He sent me the key, man. I really, really do appreciate it. I don't know what's happening right here. I don't know why it's flashing. But, my boy Steven Long, man, thank you so much, dude. Like, I really, really do appreciate this, man. It's so hard to find some hard games right now, and I want to thank you so much for, you know, bringing this content for me and, you know, the members of the E-Team, you know what I'm saying? I look so stupid right now, you know, because y'all can't see my pretty eyes, but let's get right into it. It said version with the instruction recommended, so let's get it.
911, what's your emergency?
Please, you have to tell me. They're gone. My family, they're missing.
Ma'am, are you okay? Wow. Are you injured?
No. Please. Wow. They're gone, and there's blood everywhere.
Whose blood, ma'am? Is anybody injured?
Jesus Christ. It's all over the walls. Please just send someone.
Ma'am, I'm going to need you to stay calm for me. What is your name?
Katie.
Is there somebody in the house?
Katie Carson. Please.
Okay, Katie, and what is your address?
My address, 10 Richmond Drive. Please. It's everywhere. I need to find them.
Okay, Katie, is anybody injured? Who's gone?
My family. My husband and my two kids. They're missing. Please. There's blood everywhere.
Blood?
Yes. Everywhere.
Is there anybody else at your house?
I don't know. There's nobody here. They're all missing. My husband and my daughter. They're missing. Please. There's blood everywhere. It's all over the walls and the floor. The windows. Oh my God. My dog.
What's
dead. Oh my God.
Are you worried about your dog?
The officers are on their way. Just stay on the phone with me. Is there anyone else in the house?
Who would do this to us?
Katie, I need you to stay with me. Is there anybody else in the house?
I don't think so. I think it's empty.
Okay, Katie, I need you to
Oh my God.
It's not empty, trust me.
There's handprints on the wall.
Handprints? Is there someone else there?
Jesus Christ. There's hundreds of them. All over the wall.
Yo, what is that?
They just appeared.
Katie, please try to remain calm.
Oh my God. What the fuck?
Whoa.
Stop!
Katie, what's wrong?
It's floating.
The Hennessy? Bro, I know that's
Katie,
not Tommy.
Floating.
Everything.
Come on with these clowns, man.
Katie, are you still there?
Why would you? I don't know. Why with the clowns, man? I don't like this, man. Yeah, I got this. How's it feel? Here. They're home. They never family came. Bro, chill, man. Say the police. Wait. What? The following event took place. Come on, man. You finna show me what took place that night? See, my man. No, dude. What? Can I move? I can't move. What was that? I'm so scared to look around. What is happening? Wait. 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 Is that what? Bro, they're watching Poltergeist, dude. What is happening? I'm so glad that the audio is not up in here, dude. Cause, bro, talking about copyright strike. So, I guess we just sitting here watching TV. You know. Dog chilling by the fireplace. Hold up, that is the audio. Wait. Bro, he's trying to get my video taken down, man. Oh my gosh. It's not that loud. I don't think YouTube will pick it up. Bro. My camera shifted, man. I'm really scared to look around right now. I really, really am. Okay. Oh my gosh. What was that? Okay, man, look, like, please, something just killed me right now. I don't like this, dude. I don't like this at all. I really don't have time for this. Guys, I am so scared right now. I don't like, dog, chop, do not start, man. Chop! Don't do it, bro! I'm not looking behind me, man. Don't, bro. If you see something, just let it be. Just let it be, Chop. Do not piss off the spirits, man. Chill, man. I got some Scooby snacks up in there for you, man. Just chill, my dude. Don't, bro. Chop. Oh my gosh. We gotta get out of here. Chop. Please protect me, man. If you gonna do that, man, you better throw that. Who is it? Chop, sickle, Chop, what are you just standing there for, man? Somebody just, oh my gosh, Lord have mercy. Chop! I can't believe he just left me. I cannot believe my dog just... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, they killed Chop. I can't even lie right now. I feel so... I shouldn't have played this game. I shouldn't have played this. Chill, my man. Chill, 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 chill. Look, man, don't mess up my house, bro. Oh my gosh, I need to shut up. I really need to shut up. I'm dealing with demons. I'm dealing with demons. Oh my gosh! I don't have time for this. I promise you, man. Man, why? Whoever was in this house, stupid. That's all I gotta say. You just gonna sit here and watch this right now. What? Man, I'm trying to listen, guys. I don't care, bro. This is real. What is happening? It's too quiet now. I don't like this. I don't like this. No. I don't like this at all. Dude, no, man. Guys. Ah! Yo, you got... Bro, this man looking at me, man. What's up, man? Don't mess with my baby, please. You know what? You know what? Yeah, mess with the baby. Yeah, mess with the baby. Leave your boy alone. Oh, what? Oh. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my. Oh no. Please tell me you about to pour me some, bro. My gosh. I don't like this. I don't like this at all, like for real, my heart. I gotta get a heart rate monitor, dude, so you can see. I got, no, Jesus, help me right now, Jesus, Lord, oh my gosh.
She's watching you.
I don't have time for this. I don't have time for this. Lord Jesus, Lord, help me. Help me, Jesus! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Please get me off this game! Oh. I can't do this, man. Bro. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Wait. Dude, this is insane. Oh, bro, I can't even talk right now, guys. I am so scared right now, dude. Please don't. Get out! Oh my gosh! You know it's real when it tell you to get out, man. I can't, dude. I can't. If I could, get out. I can't, man. I can't deal with this dude right now. Steven, bro, I'm never playing. Hey. Yeah, lighten up the mood, baby. They get it.
We're all alone, no chaperone can.
Bro, if I get a copyright strike, dude, it's gonna be a problem.
Let's misbehave.
Bro!
Let's misbehave.
Oh!
Let's misbehave.
Oh!
I'm watching you, Mr.
Oh my gosh! Oh! Please! Let it be almost over, Jesus. Please! I don't want no gift, man. Guys, I'm about to start crying. I promise you I'm about to start crying. Please don't pop out, man. Please, G! I'm about to go, man. I don't have... Guys, I'm crying. I'm crying right now, dude. Oh my gosh! Dude! Please! Woo! Hey! Let's get it! Hey! Woo! Hey! Ah!
Hey, sweetie. It's me. It looks like I'm gonna have to work late tonight. Mr. Newman needs these financial reports on his desk first thing in the morning. It'll probably be past 1 a.m. by the time I get home. So don't wait up. Oh, I dumped that clown teddy earlier. Nicole kept crying when I brought it near her. I think she's afraid of it. To be honest, it creeps me out a bit, too. It's probably a bit weird to hold on to things belonging to previous owners anyway. Oh, I gotta go. Give the girls my love. Love you. Bye.
I'm crying too, bro. Like, this is insane. I don't want to play this no more. Like, I'm so ready to get off this game. Stop looking around! I really, really do! Oh my gosh! Please, no! Lord, oh my gosh, she's about to have a seat right in front of me, dude. Please do not sit in front of me right now! Oh my gosh, dude! I'm just gonna shut up. I'm just gonna shut up, man. I don't have time for this. Please, Jesus! I don't. I'm so scared. I think I hear somebody breathing. my gosh. Mm-mm. Jesus. Why is it so quiet? I don't want, man. What is it? Oh my gosh. Oh, dog, dude, you got me messed up, man. This man done walked over to the piano and dropped it. Man, you all right? We gotta go. I promise you, we gotta go, man. I wish I can get up and walk right now, man. I don't have time for this. Where is that coming from? Ah! Oh! Why is all this? Oh my gosh, it's moving! I don't have time for this. Lord have... What is... My gosh, dude. I can't do this, man. I can't deal with all this. I can't. I'm not looking back. I'm not looking back no more, man. I can't. Bro. Bro. I'm coming out of the rift, bro. Like, for real, man. Like, this is too freaky for me. This is too freaky for me, man. Like, I'm so helpless right now. Ah! Guys, give me... I got my... Bro, I don't have nothing in my hands right now. Please don't kill me. This man will open the door. Oh my gosh. Come on. Please get me off this game, Jesus.
Ah! She's coming. And she's bringing her nightmares with her.
Ah! I'm sorry! Oh my God, something yanked! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yo. Oh, bro, please stop.
Will you walk back to me?
What? What'd he say? Oh man, bro, please don't hit me with that ball, man. You can do anything that'll be so disrespectful. Bro! Look, man. Man. Oh my gosh. Please get this stuff away from me, man. No. Can you please get out of my face? I don't want to. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude. I can't, man. I can't with this game. Ah! Oh my gosh! Jesus, take the wheel! Please don't get dark. Please, no! No! Oh my gosh, no! No! Oh my gosh. Please, no. Huh? Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm so scared. I'm so scared right now. Please, if you're gonna kill me, kill me. Please. Oh my gosh. Let me love you. Let me love you. Don't you give up? Nah, nah, nah. I won't give up. Nah, nah, nah. Let me love you. Let me love you. Please stop it! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! Please! Please! Please, Jesus! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I'm scared! Yo, this game is crazy, man! It's too, I can't. Give me your.
Sorry, this has to happen to you. I tried to get you to leave. I tried to warn you. But it's too late. She's coming for you.
Oh!
Did to me. Now she'll do it to you.
Ooh.
You should have left when you had the chance.
I tried to leave. I tried. Oh my god. Bro, don't do it. Bro, they killed my dog. They killed my dog, man. Oh, bro, this is stupid. This is horrible, man. Oh my gosh, please. Oh my gosh, no. Man, chill. Bro, I'm telling you.
Help me.
I can't.
Please.
Oh my.
I'm sorry, sweetie.
Don't come over here with that.
I have to do what it says. Please, Mommy, put down the knife.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Please! Oh my gosh! Please don't kill me!
I never wanted to hurt him. He was my baby. I loved him. But the voices wouldn't stop. It was the house.
It was talking to me. It wanted him. It wanted my baby.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Where is she? Where is she, man? Gosh, she's... Where is she, man? Like, I'm... I hear her. Oh no, dude. Oh no. Oh my gosh, dude, this is insane. This is insane. Oh! That's a knife! I seen that! Oh my gosh. Bro, it's a good thing my dog not flying, dude. That would have been sick. Like, for real. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Please stop. Please just kill me. Ah!
It has your children. It's wanted them for a while. It has them, and now it wants you too. You should have left when you had the chance.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. Dude. Guys, I hope you can read that, but I can't. Guys, I don't know what else to say about this game. Like, first off, to Steven. Man. Outstanding job. The fact that this game was that long, and I was so into it, like I was so ready to get off this game, guys. As you can tell, I felt disempowered, man, isolated. The tension was so real in that game. Oh my gosh. And the uncertainty, like, that's what makes a good horror game. Like, just like in Outlast, you don't know what's gonna pop around the corners. You just don't know. You don't know what's gonna happen. And the same thing up in Nielsen, I didn't know what was gonna happen, especially when those lights went out. I was ready to get off, like, for real. So Steven, man, great job. Guys, please destroy the like button. I don't know what else to say. Destroy it right now as I'm talking. Show Steven how much this game is. Show me how much you enjoy. What did I just say? Destroy the like button. Show Steven how much this game, how amazing this game was. And destroy it for me to show me that you enjoyed it. You know, because, like, I don't have nothing else to say. Like, I'm still in shock right now. Like, that was like 30 minutes of straight torture. So guys, like I said, destroy the like button. I would really, really appreciate it, man. I'm out this. I don't have nothing else to say. I'm shocked right now. Video is long enough. I'm out, guys. Peace. I get 30 minutes of torture.